School's out for the holiday. Car is packed, we're on our way to my cousin's house again. Crazy food everywhere. Aunt Riri's famous pickled pears. Sitting on mismatched, broken folding chairs. Guess we've got to go. But one thing that I must know. Why am I sitting at the kids' table? Kids' table, kids' table. Why am I sitting at the kids' table? I wonder why, oh why. Why am I sitting at the kids' table? Kids' table, kids' table. Why am I sitting at the kids' table? When can we have some pie? Ring, ring the doorbell, the family's coming through. Aunts, uncles, grandparents, and our cousins too. I see the table, just one is looking fine. Can I fit? Is this the year? Please tell me which one's mine.
Guess I'm sitting at the kids' table, kids' table, kids' table. Guess I'm sitting at the kids' table, wondering why, oh why. Guess I'm sitting at the kids' table, kids' table, kids' table. Guess I'm sitting at the kids' table, when can we have some pie?
Green bean casserole and mincemeat will appear. These are the foods we eat on this day every year. For 45 minutes you've been chewing that same old piece of pork. Granny overcooked it, hard as a rock, wouldn't touch that with your fork.
We're all sitting at the kids' table, kids' table, kids' table. We're all sitting at the kids' table, wondering why, oh why. We're all sitting at the kids' table, kids' table, kids' table. We're all sitting at the kids' table, when can we have some pie?
And then, the four children sitting around the kids' table elected one of their members to go spy upon the adult table to see what all the ruckus was about. They voted and chose Johnny to tiptoe sneakily over to the dining room table where eight adults were laughing and clicking their glasses. And as Johnny got closer, he discovered they were talking about golf swings. It was boring!
Let's go back to the kids' table, kids' table, kids' table. Let's go back to the kids' table, no more wondering why. Way more fun at the kids' table, kids' table, kids' table. Way more fun at the kids' table.
Oh, mama. I was told there would be pie. Now, can we please have the pie that I was promised?